Ice creates a lot of problems, from safety to damaging structures to just limiting the operational range and ability of large pieces of equipment. At HRL, we have recently created a new coating technology that can combine very dissimilar materials. So materials that you might like to put in a coating, but it's difficult because they don't mix well together or blend. We've gotten some very exciting properties in the ice-phobic space, or a coating that can shed ice with very low stress by combining a fluoro, kind of a non-stick Teflon pan type material with a solid antifreeze that tends to lower freezing point. And the way we do this is an emulsion-based technique where we'll mix materials up and they'll take a structure similar to a salad dressing, like a oil and water. And so then we can spray that down onto a surface, lock that structure into place by curing it, and then express both of those materials at the surface. What makes our work unique and thus patentable is the combination of the materials we choose to put in the coatings, the levels that we found that operate best, and also, most importantly, that two-dimensional microstructure. The general idea of just combining dissimilar elements creates a number of other applications. Areas like power lines, transmission for ice storms. If you could have ice shed more easily, you would be less inclined to take down power lines. Things like Arctic shipping or Arctic oil platforms. Wind energy with the turbines. We've looked at things like anti-bug technology, where we try to combine that fluoro frying pan non-stick component with a slick element to get the bugs to just slide off. Also, like an anti-smudge fingerprint screen. There's also opportunities in improved battery technology. Given the flexibility of the system, there are a number of different possibilities for future work moving forward. I'm Andrew Nowak, and I'm an inventor on the patent on high durability anti-fouling and anti-icing coatings.